Okay, so probably should go back to the actual progress that I can make. Birth seal. Make sure I note that down. Sure, there's nothing down here. I had a feeling they would hide something behind the decorations. Map up. Okay. That was 10 weights or spears? Swimming is tricky because I'm buoyant. Also, much slower. Maybe I should be spearfishing. Oh, you can shoot them straight down. Okay. Good to learn. Alright, so now I need to heal again. At least I can get through there. Why is there a long corridor into nothingness? The jump button is not working. I'm gonna guess this was two screens wide. And is this going to yet another area? Goes into there. That was not useful. But I guess otherwise there would be no route out from that area. So I have a feeling this area is going to be shaped like a ring, because that's the bridge up top. And what little I have of the map so far suggests a ring shape. Gotta make sure I mark that on the other map. Those two? Okay. Why are they running away from me? I should have known better. Okay, at least now I have a safe spot here. More research papers. Never give up on your dreams. Okay, a call back to the giants. Gotta make sure I map this right. Don't have room names yet. So the third screen down had the tablet. Oops, didn't mean to use a spear. Is that like a coffee mug? Some kind of pressure plate. What is this enemy? Now I know what those are. Kabanda. Pretty joyful. Mulbrook. Eating a cheeseburger from Nigoro. She's gonna investigate and then help give me some clues, I guess. That's cool. Away she goes. Jormungand. Probably not going to be able to damage boost up into there. Don't remember seeing that ladder down from the room above. Maybe that's just a one-way path. Cannot latch onto those. Don't go up there. Okay, we got another one of these, like, footprint murals. Probably should write this whole note down. Hugged by a cat. Weird seal blow. The mural, but if I go down there, I'm gonna have to warp back up. No, dude, cat. Trying to jump on my headphone cords. I should be able to get this without too much difficulty. Yes, I do want the map. Okay, this place is huge. Gotta move this stuff way down. Expanded on the room sizes. This is like one of those double areas. So I did reach all the rooms on the top floor. to zoom way up for that. Also has a note about the Amarna and Ennead. Dude. Don't jump on those. I think I should be able to jump over there. Why is that a thing? Unless there's something on the other side of there. Guess now I get to find out. So that might be a guardian. Oh, probably didn't want to do that. No idea where I am. Oh, I do have a map. Pit of light. A shop. Is this a reference to Hero? a very expensive harp. Since I'm down here. I'll look off to the side. I'm very worried. Vip Dogger. Probably not going to go well. Did not. Well, I didn't quite intend to go all the way down there anyway. Before I venture further, I want to head back into the ice fire place. Actually, I should heal first, because I want to see where those parts of the map fit up with what I've drawn already. That way I'm not pasting over stuff I already have recorded. Extraordinarily helpful, but So third from the left. Easier to reach from the roots. See if I can remember the path. That was not the path. It was through the center. No, don't go down there. Probably not the right way to go about it. Getting lots of spear ammo, which is good. Don't go onto the icy slope. Okay, am I going to be able to paste this in the right? Oh. Let's see if I can... Can't stop this thing. Okay. I don't think this is where I should be yet because I don't have the right tools. Did the water turn off already? Oh, because I died. That'll do it. Okay, so I could get to that from the mini boss room, but then I'd be pushed down into the water flow. Let's look through the rest of this layer if I can. It's a one-way door. And a fairy. And some faces. I'm in trouble here. Vampire's corridor. Ah, jeez. Okay. There's a million pressure plates down there. Sounds worrisome. Okay. Don't want to go that way. Thank you. I've been squished many a time by a ceiling trap, so I figure that area is going to be no different. Let's see what is in this little doorway here. Alternate path to a sigil. Birth seal. Could I make that jump across there? Okay, so there's like a shop. I'm guessing the sigil is going to open up the chest. This is the area I was at earlier. From falling through Heimdall's area. So I need the glove or something to push that block to open that chest. Run like the wind. Don't think that's gonna work out too well for me. Why is there a corridor full of corpses up there? And no reason to go up there? I strongly suspect that would be death. There's only one way to find out. That's not the way to do it. That's not the way to do it either. They come down a lot faster than I was expecting. Alright. Maybe I should have saved it after I opened up the water flow. Oh, So don't go up there. Quite have the ability to run like the wind. But still, what would even be up there for me to run towards? Down here is this area, okay. So I should be able to use the water spout to go further down. Right into the spike, okay. Let's try to fall diagonally. Nope. Alter gate. The only way to get that pressure plate down there would be to run through the squish room. This looks like a mini boss. Ratatosker again. Okay. All right.